Hi guys, RCC Greetings here, my name's Sam.
Hi Rob.
And today, it's a bit of a review and,
it's a review really.
Yeah. And it's on the small keeper.
Pepper,
that's it.
It's the Isshin E013.
Yep.
We've got three of them.
Yeah.
We've got two with the FPV gear. And one with just a remote and the drone.
Yeah. So, drone looks like this.
Yeah, the slight difference you'll see
is ours have an aerial.
We modded the aerial to poke up through the shell.
Yeah.
Which gives you a bit more distance. We've done that to start with, and that was fine.
Yeah. What else have we done?
Well,
we broke it.
Yes. Let's just start with it broke one of the frames on one of them. Let's see that.
Yeah.
That just broke, and it broke a prop as well. That was the first thing to break.
Yeah.
The second thing to break, you might just show it to us.
Is see the camera antenna, that snaps off.
Yeah, the little white bit on the end snaps off. And then you don't get a very good signal, you can't go very far.
No.
So we've done that on two of them now.
Yeah.
So, I've modified this one to have, I think it's dipole they call it. It's a little bit heavier, but I've got a lot more range now. You can just see that. Just soldered that on. Because as soon as the top snaps off one of them, end off.
Yeah.
So it's not doing too good for itself, really.
No.
Basically, one original out of three. We've had them now 2 days, we've been using them.
Yeah.
And we thought, instead of doing an unboxing and all that, we'd have a proper play with them for 2 days. And the one aerial broke within about an hour.
Yeah.
The other aerial broke today, which was...
Don't know how.
We don't know how. It's found out it was broke, so I've just modified this.
Yeah.
And the frame broke after a day, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was flying it, and I was bashing it all day, and it hit, I think it was like a glass pot or something, and it broke it.
Yeah. But
upgraded was the line, how much? About £3.
Oh, for a frame?
Yeah.
I think on Banggood it was about £3, something like that, so we've ordered two of them, no, three of them.
Three of them, yeah.
We've ordered three frames, which are meant to be a bit stronger.
Yes. Motors.
Yeah, we've ordered a set of motors for one of them. Just this, this point is going all four. We just thought we'd try and get one set.
Yeah,
one set of motors, all four. And to see how much different it is to a standard one. So that's the plan.
Yeah. And we're going to try tri-blades eventually.
Yes, and different blades as well, we're going to give it a try.
Because they say tri-blades are the upgraded motors are better than quads.
That's what people have said, but we don't know. So, would I recommend it?
I don't know.
For the money, you know, for the headset, drone, and controller, everything you need apart from free. And they're small, but they're fine to look through, especially if you want to learn.
Yeah.
Banggood selling them for £52 at the moment.
Something like that, yeah.
Hobby King is selling them for
£80, roughly.
Yeah, between £60 and £80.
Yeah.
So, but yeah, the cheapest we found them is Banggood.
Yep.
But I don't know if I recommend them or not, because we've had to modify it so much. They are good fun.
Yeah.
But if you want something, you crash it once, that's the end of it.
Mm-hmm.
Pay £50 odd. So, for what they... No.
I would recommend it. Better off getting a whoop or something.
Yeah, something that's a bit stronger. Mm-hmm. If these were stronger, it'd be alright.
Definitely, yeah.
But we'll show you some footage now of VTR footage of it.
Yeah.
Us racing around. I'm just having a bit of a play.
Yeah.
So,
hope you enjoy.
Alright, thanks for watching.
Yep. Hope you see us in the next video, and like, subscribe, comment.
Yeah.
Have any ideas on how to fix anything, any of our problems on editing?
Well, yeah. And we're nearly at 100 subscribers.
Yeah, we're like 3 or 4 away almost.
Yeah, we're not far away, so as soon as we hit them, we should be releasing a video for a prize.
Yeah.
Well, not a giveaway, sorry, not a prize.
Yeah,
a
giveaway.
So, what's your ideas? What would people want? Would they want like a drone? Would they want like a car? Would they want a plane?
Yeah, put it in the comments.
Yeah. What you recommend, and what majority people pick, we will sort out.
Yep.
Alright.
Hope you enjoyed. See you next video.
Ta-da.